Hello, good day everyone. I'm Tefs. Welcome back to this channel. This next repair is a Panasonic 32 inches LED TV. Not turning on, no standby light indicator. I will show you how to repair it. If you are new to this channel and you found it interesting, then make sure you subscribe and hit the notification bell to never miss a video like this. So let's get started. Before we start, I will introduce to you this new battery-powered screwdriver. An avid subscriber sent me this as a gift from Australia. He is Jeff Edwards. This surely will help me with my work. Thank you, Jeff Edwards, for your generosity and kindness. The TV is no power, so let's start testing the fuse. The fuse is open. And the main capacitor is not charged. Set to continuity, beep means a short circuit. The capacitor terminals are shorted. Also, this secondary diode is shorted. Also, this MOSFET is shorted. And the rectifier diode seems shorted. Let's remove the MOSFET. The power MOSFET is the shorted. The capacitor is now not shorted, because the MOSFET is connected to it. This capacitor is the VCC of this PWM driver. Let's measure the resistance. Thank you. The resistance is about 6 mega ohms, which means no short circuit to the PWM driver. Two of the rectifier diode are shorted. Let's remove them. Luckily, I have a similar board. It should be easy to swap the board, but I already removed some components from it. So we will swap the necessary component instead. Seems no short circuit to them. A full wave rectifier has four diodes. If one or two of them are shorted, you must replace them all. One of them may leaky and a multimeter can't measure it. Let's put flux and remove the excess lead. Let's try this powdered lead mix with flux. Seems a good result. Now we will replace the secondary diode. This is the LED primary supply. I think this diode is the cause of the MOSFET failure.
Sako in unsend wait lang.
All defective components have been replaced. Before we test it, I will solder again my 220 ohms 20 watts resistor to the terminals of the fuse. The main purpose of the resistor is to prevent an explosion or damaging more components if ever there is another fault in the circuit, not to detect short circuits. The 12 volts is now present. The MOSFET is not generating heat. Seem it's working perfectly. Soldering a strand of wire to the 3.15 amp fuse.
Moments later.
The TV now is working great. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed and understand my video. If you did, you should like it and subscribe to my channel. And ring the notification bell to keep you updated. Once again, I'm Tefs. See you again next time. Bye for now.